Yeah, keep your damn mouth shut. That's what I, some of you may have been out here. I ducked into the van real quick when he arrived and just told him that all you folks are here and he shouldn't say anything to you.
How damaging have his previous statements been or will be along with his previous behavior in jail?
Well, I was not at his initial hearing, but a bunch of you folks were, and it's my understanding, I've seen the tapes, he made some admissions on the tape that would not be helpful at a trial.